A week after the Hema Committee's shocking report, an actress accused the AMMA General Secretary. AMMA is the association of the top association of all cinema actors in Kerala film fraternity. That's Siddiq of assault, particularly misbehavior and verbal harassment. The actress stated that Siddiq trapped and misbehaved with her in a hotel room. Following these accusations, Siddiq has resigned as the General Secretary of the Association of Malayalam Movie Artists. And it's not just him who has stepped down. Ace director and screenwriter Ranjit has resigned from the post of chairman of the state-run Kerala Chalchitra Academy. This action follows the allegation of a Bengali actress who alleged that he tried to make advances towards her during the pre-production of a 2009 film.
Week exactly after Hema Committee report has been released, and we have seen two resignations of the major people who critical positions who were holding critical positions in the entertainment industry. It is Ranjit. He is a director. He's a well-known director from the Malayalam film industry who was the chairman of the state-run Kerala Chalachitra Academy. He had resigned post allegation from a Bengali actress who had alleged that Ranjit, back in his 2004 movie, had made advances, sexual advances towards her. That is the first resignation that we have got as of today morning. And the second is actor Siddiqui. He had resigned after the allegations of a Malayalam actress who had said that, you know, he sexually assaulted her in a private hotel room. That is what the actress has alleged, that, you know, Siddiq had called her into a hotel room to discuss a movie, a premiere, and it was after that he had made, he had abused her sexually. So we have received, the Malayalam industry has, as of today morning, has received two crucial resignations from the most powerful people who are holding the positions in the entertainment industry. One is actor Siddiq and one is Ranjit, director Ranjit. So we know how the report, Hema Committee report, after it got released, there was a very, very strong pressure on the state government to take actions on these people. But again, the state government had said that, you know, they cannot take any action before getting a official written complaint. But we saw how these women spoke up, and, you know, one after the other, the women were coming and telling out the incidents. And after, because of the pressure, these people, these so-called influential people in the Malayalam film industry, they had to resign and give up on their crucial posts from the entertainment industry.
In fact, my colleague Jayalakshmi spoke to this director Ranjit over his stepping down. Let's listen into what he's had to say.
Ranjit, ini kedere nazar, vikti pada mahi enne nindya maya, uraaru opna, vyarthi rikigeyarna, Bengali chalachitra nadi Srimathi. ഇത് കുറച്ചു കാലം എന്ന് വെച്ചാൽ കൃത്യമായി പറഞ്ഞാൽ ഇന്ന് ചലച്ചിത്ര അക്കാദമി സ്ഥാനം ഞാൻ ഏറ്റെടുത്തു അന്ന് തൊട്ട് ഒരു സംഘം ആളുകൾ നടത്തിയ നാളുകളുടെ ശ്രമമാണ് ആരോപണം എന്ന രൂപത്തിൽ പുറത്തേക്ക് വന്നത്. ഞാൻ ഒരു വ്യക്തി എന്ന നിലയിൽ എനിക്ക് ഏറ്റിട്ടുള്ള ഈ വലിയ ഡാമേജ് അത് എളുപ്പമാർന്നതല്ല, എങ്കിലും എനിക്കത് തെളിയിച്ചേ പറ്റുള്ളൂ, എനിക്കത് ഈ പൊതുസമൂഹത്തിന് ബോധ്യപ്പെടുത്തിയേ പറ്റുള്ളൂ. അത് നുണയായിരുന്നു, അതിലെ ഒരു ഭാഗം നുണയായിരുന്നു എന്ന് ആ ഭാഗമാണ്. അത് അവർ തന്നെ പരസ്പര വിരുദ്ധമായ പ്രസ്താവനകളാണ് നടത്തിയിട്ടുള്ളത്. അതിന്റെ വിശദാംശങ്ങളിലേക്ക് ഞാൻ കടക്കുന്നില്ല. എന്തുതന്നെയായിരുന്നാലും ഞാൻ നിയമ നടപടികളുമായി മുന്നോട്ട് പോകുവാൻ തീരുമാനിച്ചിരിക്കുന്നു. ഇതിന്റെ പിന്നിലെ സത്യം എന്താണ് എന്നുള്ളത് അറിഞ്ഞേ പറ്റുള്ളൂ ലോകം.